Hey, welcome to Cute Me channel. Jinger Duggar gets it, so does her husband. They aren't gonna whine or complain or even disagree at this point. This is all to say the following. 2 months after Josh Duggar was arrested on 2 counts of child pornography possession, the network released a statement on Tuesday that read, TLC will not be producing additional seasons of Counting On. TLC feels it is important to give the Duggar family the opportunity to address their situation privately. Not after they enabled Josh's proclivities, interests, and disgusting habits in the wake of his molestation scandal as a teenager, which was followed by his infidelity years later. Heck, after cheating on his wife, Josh even claimed he had a pornography addiction. The guy allegedly went to rehab for it. Not necessarily. But no one close to Josh can claim to be shocked by his arrest and these allegations. Which brings us back to Jinger and Jeremy. They reacted last night to their reality show Getting the Axe by basically stating that they saw it coming, and they totally get it. We are grateful for TLC giving us the opportunity to be on their network over the years and their kindness towards the Vualo family, remarked the husband and wife. It's been a remarkable journey that has opened doors to traveling and experiencing the world in a way that we wouldn't have imagined possible. We wholeheartedly agree with TLC's decision not to renew Counting On and are excited for the next chapter in our lives. We'd like to thank our fans, friends, and the amazing film crew who have shown us love and support. We look forward to continuing our creative journey in Los Angeles and seeing what the future holds. Jinger and Jeremy are residing in Los Angeles these days, where they are raising daughters Felicity, 2, and 7-month-old Evangeline Jo. They had appeared on Counting On since it's on TLC in 2015, helping to anchor the spin-off to 19 Kids and Counting. The former program ran from 2008 to 2015, and was cancelled after Josh confessed 6 years ago to touching young girls as a 14-year-old. 2 of his sisters, Jill Dillard and Jessa Seawald, later came forward as 2 of the victims, insisting they had already moved on and forgiven their brother when the news became public. Fast forward to Josh's arrest in late April, and an apparent repeat of the past, only with higher stakes and even more despicable accusations. Prosecutors say Josh had more than 200 images and/or videos of children on his work computer. If convicted of these alleged crimes, the father of 6 could receive up to 20 years of imprisonment and up to $250,000 in fines on each of the 2 counts, amounting to a total possible sentence of 40 years. Following Josh's arrest, TLC released a pathetic statement that read, "TLC is saddened to learn about the continued troubles involving Josh Duggar. 19 Kids and Counting has not aired since 2015. TLC canceled the show on the heels of prior allegations against Josh Duggar, and he has not appeared on air since then. Many members of the Duggar family spoke out after Josh's allegations in April, including Jinger. We are disturbed to hear of the charges against Josh," she said on behalf of herself and Jeremy on April 30th, adding, "While this case must go through the legal system, we want to make it clear that we absolutely condemn any form of child abuse and fully support the authorities and judicial process in their pursuit of justice." As he awaits his trial, Josh is required to stay with third-party custodians, LeCount and Maria Reber, and is confined to their home via GPS tracking. Duggar was additionally granted unlimited contact with his children: Mackenzie Renee, 11, Michael James, 9, Marcus Anthony, 7, Meredith Grace, 5, Mason Garrett, 3, and Mariella Hope, 17 months, provided that wife Anna is present. However, he is not allowed to see any other minor children, including his many nieces and nephews. Josh and Anna are also expecting their 7th child later this year.